All right, so this next ship is from EPB 7304, called the Flakken, which I think we did the work in progress Flakken before. Hey, Ann Cancun with the tier one sub. Welcome to the randoms, my friend. I appreciate that. That is so generous of you, man. Welcome, welcome. All right, what is this called? The Flakken? Flakken, here it is. Hopefully I got the latest one. I know there was a work in progress one. I think I have a different... I had one called Flakken Whip or something. So hopefully this is the right one. You can tell me if it's the right one or if there's been an updated one since EPB. You want to be the captain? Of course. Of course. Your ship, your captain. You are the ship. You are the captain. You are the captain of your domain. You are your own pilot and Rand was the captain. Yeah, on your ship too, Ankikun. Alrighty, exclamation points. Okay. I didn't have to download another mod to go with this, right? Okay, there it is. Yep, the only true flackening. That looks familiar. Oh my god. Oh, this looks slightly different. It's a bunch of rock dudes. Flak drones. Oh my god. Anti-ship flak drone. Vulcan flak. Some aspiring engineer, aspiring engineer decided to tape some flak weapons onto a Vulcan. It fell off, but here's the end result. Oh my god. All right. So that is a flak Vulcan. I mean, four flak artilleries. Three automator. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. You thought the Flakken work in progress was terrifying. Just look at this guy. I love how the weapons are just spread all over its tentacles everywhere. Let's read about it. The one true Flakkening. All right, we read about it. Let's do this thing. Oh, my God. Okay. I have 9999 drone parts, so we don't have to worry about running out of drone parts. Going for a speed run. We won't super speed this because this is going to be our last run of the day. But no matter what I do, it's going to be a fast run because everybody's just going to... Just watch. Just watch. Oh no, not a pulsar. I want to see what flak drones do. Just what you think they do. Interesting. I've never seen that. I've never seen a flak drone before with all our flakkenings. By the way, 10k drone parts. Just enough. If I had these drone parts last time, maybe I could have actually gotten shields. Oh yeah, captain. Sorry. Should have done it before I started to run. I always forget that I can rename people before the run. It's a single shot flak, you called it. That's interesting. That is really strange. What I do like is I can auto-fire my flaks here and just be like, alright, let's see what you guys can do. So, flak drones, not actually that good. Flak drones, actually kind of disappointed with you, flak drones. Alright, who's the pilot? Pilot is Brian. You are not Brian. You are EPB in disguise. EPB 7304. You couldn't even figure out how to get the burst function to work. Well, I've never actually even seen flak drones before, so you're already doing better than anybody else that I've seen to make this happen. I've never seen flak drones before. So, well, good on you. Good job on you for making that happen. How many shots is this? So it's three shots, but these are actually slightly less accurate to balance the flaks, I guess. Are those charge flaks? Oh yeah, they're Vulcan flaks, aren't they? Yeah, they cap it once. Okay, so I gotta turn off my artilleries and my drones and just use my charged Vulcan flaks for one fight and see how fast they get. Flak on drones doesn't work, no need to worry about it. It does, they're just invisible. Okay, I don't know what that means. Let's try just the flak Vulcans and see what they can do. Actually, I want them to miss. So let's hit as far... as inaccurate as we can. Can I possibly not kill you too fast? No surrender. We have all the weapons we'll ever need. Okay. I don't know if we'll ever see this fully charged. We need to go to Zoltan sectors where they have Zoltan shields and crazy stuff so I can actually see this thing fully charged. You probably can make flax on drones with the RIT code. The bases are Java. You can do anything. Well, I don't know how to do any of that stuff, but... you can do whatever you like. But the scrap, I know. It was a good flak deal, but I wanted to see the flax charge. All right. Scrap recovery arm. I mean, but I have triple automated reloader with flak Vulcans, so I can't do it. Level 2 piloting, sensors doors. Let's get all the subsystems so we can get blue options here. We'll get level 2 clone bay too, because I think there might be a blue option or two for that. Attacked ship. You have a missile. Darn it, no missile defense. Oh yes, I have cloaking. Hey man, you got some broken manning stations. Does he? It looks like they're all working. They just... the exclamation points are for the... well, they're manning them, so we're getting the manning bonus, right? Yeah, they're considered manned. There's just the exclamation points are for an image, I think. I don't know exactly how that works, though. Oh, he didn't put in the textures. Okay, it was the textures you missed. You know what's funny? I think these single-shot flak drones might be more accurate than other flaks. No oxygen manning console. That's as broken. Wow. So I feel like the flak drones are basically just laser drones with the lasers reskinned to flaks. Would that be mistaken for me to describe it that way? Yeah, O2 never has mannings. Hence the kappa. Oh, okay. Oh, you were talking about for the manning thing. Have all the flak, sir. Hey now, you're an all-star. This is not your ship. Engines aren't working. Ah, they're hacked. Okay, so that one, that's not your fault. Oh, I took a shot. I'm terrible at this game. Did not cloak the missile shot there. Now I cloaked. Good job, me. Is boarding even needed? Oh, do I have a teleporter? I have a teleporter. You just give me every system. You gave me every system. more damage than your ship took. It's right. Your ship's better. Because I actually remembered to cloak on your ship. Every system except battery. So can I buy battery? Let's find out. Just a med bay for sale here. It's like, sir, you already have anything. Go away from my store. I'm not selling you stuff when you have all the things. But I need to have more than all the things. Let's go that for blue options. The hacking and drones and cloaking and MC and artillery and a portal and teleporter isn't needed. Nothing is needed. Yeah. This ship is an exercise in excessiveness. Excessivenessity. I want to say futility, but this is not an exercise in futility. Exercise in what is it that rich people do when they have so much money they just spend it on frivolous stuff? Frivolity. This is an exercise in frivolity, this ship is. Am I playing FTL tomorrow? And Cocoon? Sadly, no. I have 4 gigs tomorrow. It's the madman. Clone Bay protects me from this. Aww. It doesn't protect me from the 5 hole damage, though. An exercise in vanity? Sure. Vanity or frivolity? Hedonism. This ship is an exercise in hedonism. There you go. Hedonism bot from Futurama would love our ship here. All right, all I'm looking for is backup battery. I couldn't find any on that other run too. Did I ever? I found it last run, so okay. I don't think it's modded out or anything. I can't find it. You removed it. Oh, you told me about that. You removed it for, because if they hack it, it breaks the ship. Okay. Then I will stop looking for it. I should stop looking for it. I need to avoid whatchamacallits too then. Ion storms, plasma storms. So I just need to stay out of nebulas this run. Not like you can use 450 power and still needing more. Well, I just wanted to have all the systems. I want to have all the systems all the time. Oh, you removed ion storms. Oh, that was the... Okay. You told me these things and I forgot. So, included in this mod is a mod that actually removes the things that break full power ships that have been modded that way. That's right. You told me about that and I completely forgot. Because I'm a noob. You can't hide forever. Where are you gonna go? I will cloak your shot, though. It's so weird to see these little drones shooting out single flax. No power crash mod. I sent you an external link for it, too. Yeah, okay. Can I post a link to the no power crash mod page? Yes, let me permit you, though. Because I don't know if I have any mods to permit you. Here you go. Now you can go ahead and do that. Okay. How did I get another one? What did you replace a drone with a flak weapon strapped on? What did you replace to get the flak drone in? Because I was not expecting to find another one. You called it a modification for other mods. You thought you set it to zero rarity? Haha, mistake. We found a bug. We are bug fixing. We're such bug fixing testing beta people right now. Do you think we're gonna win? I don't know. This is gonna be a close one. I say as a bunch of people leave because it's such a ridiculous ship. The ships I have the most fun with are the ships that all the people are like, I don't want to watch this easy run. Hey, Zeldin Shield. Okay. Let's turn off everything else. I want to see fully. What's the least likely to hit up here? Fully charged Vulcan flax going off. That's what I want to see here. Oh, we one-shot his Zeldin Shield. Look at that. Hey, you think we have enough flax? I think we have enough flax. Two shots a second. That's crazy. Or because it's late, so why people's leaving. Yeah, probably that too. Zoldan Homeworld. Who needs a Zoldan Shield? Just wait till the boss fight. I wonder if even against the boss we'll even get it fully spun up. All right, we'll turn her stuff back on. We got to have fun for once. Now we just got to be OP all day. That's great. Great Kraken picture for the Kraken Flakken. That's insane. Yeah, beautiful all at the same time. Insanity is beautiful. All right, what do we want from stores? I mean, would Pre-Igniter be useful? I mean, it would help us get it spun up faster, so maybe I actually take a Pre-Igniter. It's a flak. You know what? I'm going to swap out flak drones. This thing sells for 50. Maybe not balanced. Maybe a little imba there. So much for flak drone working as intended. Shots might be invisible, but they also don't do damage. Oh, I haven't noticed that. Maybe you can do some sincere, polite challenge. I am so sorry for killing you so hard over and over. I feel so bad for all of my enemies. It costs 100. Ah, so that's why it sells for 50. Gotcha. Hey now, don't be breaching my ship. Oh, he actually got a missile shot. Damn, I'm gonna have to... Do I not have his... I wonder if that is forever broken now. Or it's only if it gets depowered that it's forever broken. Once we fix... If I depower this, repair it, then repower, I think we're fine. So, with the flak drone, you're saying there are invisible shots that don't do damage. If there are shots that are invisible that don't do anything, how do you know they're there? Okay, hopefully that's working there. 2, 3, 4. I mean, if a tree falls in the woods, does it make a sound? Because nobody hears it. They're just pirates. They're just pirates. Hey, don't be mind controlling me. Oh, he was testing something? That's kind of my point on the visible shots. Oh, that since they exist, they're not, and they don't do damage, then they don't serve a purpose, so they might as well not be there. It's kind of weird to have invisible shots. All right. All right, our goal is to fully upgrade this ship to full everything. If we can't do it, we are bad at FTL. Or I'm playing too fast and loose and not getting enough scrap. Bio, look at Rand's play on work in progress. I uploaded that one, right? All right, so we're getting... No, not the pulsar. Oh crap! But taking out, what am I? Artillery actually is bad for the Pulsar, for us having a working artillery, I think. Okay. Uh-oh, we're having a debate of how flak drones work in the chat. Interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I guess we can do that. I will try to get a ton of scrap. You know what, we're just gonna bank, we're gonna like try to get a giant bank of scrap like Pie Boy said he did yesterday. That's a deal. Is that level 4 piloting? I can't see. There's so much stuff there. I guess it's only level 3. Okay. I mean, getting fully upgraded everything is not going to be hard since we have already fully upgraded weapons and drones. So we gotta go full max OP-ness mode. Do I even want pre-igniter if we get it? I kinda do, actually. Darn. So we're checking stores just to get pre-igniters. That is our only reason to check stores. Missed 2x scrap recovery armor at the start. No mega scrap hoard. Damn. No free borders. It's NG borders. NGs, what are you doing? What are you doing? Frickin' Engie's trying to be mantids. I feel kind of bad for them, honestly. They watched a lot of Bruce Lee movies, thought that they could do it too. Sorry, Engie's, you're not Bruce Lee. Okay, free stuff. You're only defending this point as strong as I am because you know Bamolf, creator of Arsenal, has flak drones, but because they don't work as intended, it's just one shot dealing 3 damage. Which is OP as hell. That's like stronger than a heavy laser drone, which I think I've seen in some mods. Stop it. Why do I have an anti-personnel drone? Can this be new meme question? Why do I keep having this in my inventory, my cargo bay? That's a lot of drone parts. Yes, it is. Long range scanners. Okay, you are not a pre-igniter. I also kind of want to see if I see one of these flak drones in the shop selling for 100 crazy amount of scrap. Okay. Come aboard my ship and give me free stuff. Thank you. Oh, interesting. So that's the code for your flak drone. Wow, that's crazy. And it's basically a fancy laser drone. Okay, pre-igniter. No pre-igniter. Just keep buying 2 fuel at these stores. Alright. We're a little OP. Just a little OP. His one missile got shot down by, I think, my flak drone. It's either my flak drone or my flak shots or my flak artillery. One of those things shot it down. Alright, let's go ahead and get value point in all these things. These things are so far over the descriptions covering them. It's crazy. Alright. Improved sensors just got me a blue option. Nice. Sure, have my missiles. I have flaks. Who needs missiles when you have trash galore? Nope. We have a million. What's the idea behind the 8 rock dudes? Are these dudes that have been eaten by the Kraken Flakken, or are they supposed to be made out of flak because flak's rocks or something? How's my upload speed? Is it all fixed? I have dropped a few frames today, but it's been 0.4% of my frames, and I'm streaming at my highest quality, which I'm doing everything except go at 60 FPS. So it's much better. If I have the issue again, I have an action plan from the help that the guy gave me yesterday who showed up. So yes, it's a lot better because he upgraded my my router and my modem. He thinks when we drop. When we have packet loss, it's because the wires in this apartment are old, so he wants to run a new line in here if we have that issue again. So that's the plan for if I start having major issues again. Do you know that you could just dive endlessly? The idea is that they are flak. The idea is that these guys are flak. Okay. Oh, I upgraded the artillery, but it didn't actually upgrade my artillery. Oh, we took damage. I should probably upgrade my defenses. But I want to give them a little bit of chance, you know? Indeed, it's a laser, not a flak, or would it have the burst tag? Drones can't have multiple shots, so I have one shot. Okay. So yeah, so it's basically a reskinned combat drone. I still like it. It looks like it's doing flacky things. Hello, the bad jokes master is back. Great, I just can't wait. I'm the master of sarcasm, by the way, in case you can't tell. All right, any store? No store. Let's go ahead and get some defense so I stop taking damage. I was trying to buy power. Go. Let's just upgrade all of the things to full power since we have full power. Engage the slug ship. Hello, sir. I believe you dropped some trash back out here in space. Let me give it back to you. All of it. You know, I think I'm OP. This is a four-shield ship in... What sector is this? That was a four shield ship in Sector 5. Have I seen four shields in Sector 5 before? Now, I know I am OP, so don't get me wrong, but if this is a normal run, that was a four shield ship in Sector 5. That's crazy. That's kind of insane. It sounds like a flak. It shoots flaks for all intended purposes. It is a flak, but with just one damage projectile per shot. Yeah. Frog power. Great. Slug power. Where's slug power? That was some crazy slug power right there. No surrender. If this was a normal run, I would be salt, salt, salt. This is correct. I would definitely be all about that salt. Alrighty. Pre-igniter? So unfair that I have all this stuff and can't get a pre-igniter. This game just doesn't want me to win. Game. It is kind of weird that I upgrade the artillery and it doesn't show an upgrade. That's weird. Artillery stuff still confuses me. Because Biohazard always says any upgrade you do to any artillery will always make it faster. However, if I upgrade and it doesn't actually upgrade, that might be the exception to the rule. I don't know why it's not upgrading, though. There's that lovely... There's a Kraken emote. Lovely. It's just a tentacle. Alright. Okay. Alright. We do have another story here. Looking for our pre-igniter. No pre-igniter. Ah! It's... Oh, I know. That's combat too. Never mind. You are masquerading as a flak drone, sir. Stop pretending, as Kenny would say. Another four shield ship. The game must have hurt you. Did it? Did it just have another four shield ship? That's crazy. All right. Improved oxygen. If you upgrade, does a particular one of the artillery flak shoot faster? I don't know, because I can't assign power to it. That's why what makes me think it's not actually upgrading, making them any faster. Think it's because I'm in a slug sector? Well, yeah, I wouldn't be fighting five shield ships in Sector 5 unless it was a slug sector. Although I think in a pirate sector, you could get slug ships that have five shields. Slugs always have more shields than normal. Yes, they could roll. That is a known factor in FTL that slugs can roll higher shields. Just like rockmen are more likely to roll a missile weapon. Mantis are more likely to roll teleporters, etc., etc. Okay, attack the ship. Oh, you have a missile. You're so overpowered. I'm actually never going to get max dodge if I don't let some shots come at me. Hey, nice Vulcan, sir. Have you heard about the new Vulcan flak? Let me show you all about it. All right. Hey, blue option gave us something on a run where we actually don't need anything else. No hotkey for this final drone slot. That's interesting. I guess there's normally not any four drone slot ships. We talked about that earlier, didn't we? That we saw an NG ship with four drones when in vanilla there are no ships that have four drone slots. There, we found one. Flak drone. Nice. Still no thing we're looking for. No pre-igniter. Okay, let's go ahead and get dodge, I guess. As I bank all the scrap. If you use E and Shift E, you can use it. Really? Another scrap recovery arm that I passed. What am I doing passing all these scrap recovery arms when I have triple automated reloader? It's crazy talk. Okay, shift E. Ah! Does that work with 8 power or more than 4 slot weapon things? Or will that not work? Because we had a 6 slot weapon system earlier. Would that work with that? It does. What's the weapon hotkey? So if I just hit W, that would work, huh? Interesting. I couldn't aim that though, right? Could I hotkey aim with that? Prepare to chase them. Nice. So it's just adding power to the system, yeah. I'm curious if I could with more than 4 weapon slot things, power the weapons that way and aim them, or if it still give you the little this little exclamation point that means game about to break, don't do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Oh, an anti-ship beam drone. Just what I was hoping for. As these flak drones just ain't doing it for me. Actually, let me try that. If I do shift W. Okay, it doesn't let me aim them. So I still have to use hotkey to aim, so that wouldn't work. It would let me power it, but it doesn't let me, like, use a hotkey to aim. Fun with hotkeys. The only challenge in this run, which isn't really a challenge. It's just playing with the UI for this game. I wonder if there's a one to power the entire thing. Like Control E or something to do all of them. Probably there's not a button to do all of them. The flak's got fully charged. God, that's insane. You learned that when making an 8 drone slot ship. Oh, nice. Yeah, that would be very good with 8 slot drone ship. Ooh, let's go see if we can flak down a under construction flagship here. All right, still got to keep enough. Fully upgrade our artillery that we can't power. It's like having level 3 sensors against the boss. Worthless. Okay. Bumping max power on drones as possible. So sure. Okay. I love that all of my flaks are blowing up their missiles that they try to fire. I love that. All right, we got ourselves a map. So under construction flagship is empty jumps. But I don't want to go there because it's not efficient. I have to go back. So let's check these ones down here. You can have 0 power drones. Interesting. Have all of my missiles. Yes, have some. Hope I didn't power my shields. No wonder. Too much micro, man. First world FTL problems. I have so much offense that it takes me too much micro to get it all online. Handy thing for a repair drone. This screen with all those flaks is just... Now I'm sorry. I am sorry, enemies. I am sorry for what I am about to do to you. Father, forgive me, for I have sinned. Orange Jesus, forgive me, for I have flaked all of my enemies. It is cool to have the drones like actually having the sound effect and the visual for the flak, even if it doesn't actually count as a flak. It is really cool. All right, store pre-igniter. It's all we want. All I want for Christmas is one pre-igniter. None. Sell this stuff, though. So I have two more chances at under construction flagship. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flagship high on the peak of engineering, Flakken. Flak you! nice. Purposefully shooting at bad rooms. Hey, let's see how well this thing does. Oh, he hacked my O2. How long does cloaking last? Cloaking immediately goes away when I auto-fire the flax. That's hilarious. Cloaking is like, I can't keep up with the Vulcan flackening. So cloaking is basically worthless if we're auto-firing our flax. Alrighty. Do that. Goliath online. I see your Goliath and I raise you a flakken. You're so cute thinking you'll cloak and run away. Well, I don't have level 3 sensors to see what level cloaking he has. I need to upgrade that. This is definitely an upgrade to level 3 sensors kind of run. Oh, he set that on fire. I guess I'll have to put that out. Purposely not cloaking to try to get some training from a dudes. Unless I get stealth weapons, yeah. Who needs stealth weapons? Pre-igniter. We only want pre-igniter because we want our flax to charge up faster, not because we think we need it. Wonder how well a ship would do with max power switched between cloak and shields. With max power switched between cloak and shields. What does that mean? Are you talking about like an 8 power cloaking? And only 3 power shields or what? I'm not exactly sure what you mean by that. By what you just said. Okay, don't let the missile hit us though. Oh crap! Okay, it actually crossed the threshold while we still cloaked. Oh, free repair. So 8 cloaking, 3 maybe 4 shields. Okay, that is what you're saying. Interesting. I have no idea what that would be like. Level 8 cloaking. Yeah, that sounds balanced. like a flak Vulcan. Damn, no under construction flagship to assert our dominance. All right, did we get enough flakken? Scrapping flakken to upgrade our entire ship to max. I'm not sure if we will. 40 seconds of cloak was what that would be. That's insane. Not like this isn't insane, but you know. Okay, so we're gonna do this. So that you guys kill each other. Kill your friends, please. Stealth weapons, it could work. Might make one. With a 40 second cloak with stealth weapons with something. Any weapon system I could think of would be so OP with that. Since the formula for cloaking is P equals power and cloaking length of cloak equals 5P. So 8 times 5 would be 40 seconds. Wow, okay, that's crazy. Okay. Well, since we could dive infinitely with this, let's just go looking for a store for one last chance at a pre-igniter. It works normal for cloak, but stuff like hacking mind control and whatnot gets pretty weird. Okay. So weak. Don't even have... Oh, wow, that's 5 shields. Don't even have Zeldin shield on this run. Wow, so we've seen 4 shields in Sector 5 twice this run. Damn. And a 5 shield ship. That's pretty crazy. That's actually pretty insane. Yeah, that was 5 shields. Crazy, man. Alright, no store. I would like to get a repair now since I took damage. Who cares? Who cares? Damage, shmamage. K. Can't get level 302 because that would mean we don't have enough scrap for a pre-igniter. Actually, we might still have had enough for a pre-igniter. I need 8 power free though. There we go. I think that's 8 free power. Or is that 9? Something like that. Why do I have my teleporter powered like I'm gonna friggin' use it? Isn't difficulty somewhat tied to your weapon system? I thought I heard something regarding that. Okay, we have a forced dive here. Are you talking about like the devs actually calculated difficulty by weapon system or something? Cloaking at 4 does nothing but give at 5 gives 255 seconds. Whoa. Oh, no. Hacking. Okay. FTL recharge is a function similar to cloaking, but evade is hard-coded. I feel like I might not be smart enough to understand all the stuff that you guys are talking about. You're making another ship as you speak? Nice, Vexdolja. I didn't get one of your ships in today, did I? Too many cool ships to play. Once these flaks are spun up, it's just... Then it's ridiculous. Before then, it's just kind of normal. But after that, it's just ridiculous. Holy mother of flak. Are you just noticing what's happening here? It is the Flakken, and it is the king of all Flakkens. These are Flak Vulcans. My new favorite thing in the world. Flak Vulcans. Yes, you heard right. A Flak Vulcan. Well, no pre-igniter for us. Basically, when the engine power level is at 9, your FTL recharge rate continues to go up, however your evade gets shot. Does it, like, flip over and become, like, negative or something? That would be pretty crazy. It goes to plus 0. Oh, okay, so it just stops going up. I gotcha. Alright, so we shouldn't even need a cloak. Let's just get out of here. Alright. Good dive. Oh, they killed a Flak Vulcan drone. Flak Vulcan drone. That's what we need. That's what we need for balance. No, no, heck. Oh, so these... Oh, I didn't realize that these were my artilleries, too. That's cool. Shows how much I'm paying attention. Right, I want to take no damage, so we're going to hack your... I probably won't take any damage. Anyway, but I'm going to hack your missiles. Mind control your pilot. Okay. Wow. My flax didn't even get spun up. When the flagship dies before your Vulcan weapons can't even spin up, you know you're a little OP. Backup battery also continues to upgrade normally. Interesting. It's pretty powerful. Yeah, we're fully upgraded. Couldn't get the backup battery, though. Not even max systems. What would you expect? You would expect nothing less from the Flakken. Release the Flakken. Okay. Who would win, 10 level battery or 1 hacking drone? All right, let's purposely fire mist volleys here to see if we can get this fully spun up. I will hack this though. Hack the, did I hack the missile? Oh. You shoot down my hacking drone? I flak your defense drone. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is incredible. So shooting at the little tiny room is when you get to see the full Flakken Vulcans in all their glory. So how much is that? These are shooting 3, so 12 every half a second. So that is 24 flak shots a second. 24 flaks a second is how we're going to determine if something is OP. Is it 24 flaks a second? Then it's not OP enough. How many flakens worth of power is this weapon? It's not 24 flaks a second. It's not a full flackening. I think some of my artilleries are... No, those are just the regular ones. My artillery's working. I should fire my weapons, though. How many flaks... Oh, I need to do this so that actually drains oxygen. Oh, my God. Oh, GG cookie time, but I don't deserve a cookie for that one either. EPB, Bjorn, Marcus, all those people, get frickin' flacked. Flack you. 5236 with the flacking. Oh, what a ship. Is that in my top? Do we the true flacking? Darn, not a top score for the true flacking. That sound is lovely. Just boom, boom, boom. It's like a massage for your ears. You literally just joined at the victory. What's up, Tim O'Brien? Well, we were doing modded ships, as you can tell, and that was the Flakken. And I think that's gonna do it for today. What a crazy bunch of ships! Thank you so much to EPB for the fully finished Flakken. Say that three times fast. Fully finished Flakken. That was just an absolute train wreck for our enemies. And a glorious, glorious time for us. So, thank you all so much for watching. Calamari Cruiser. Yeah, it is. that's what Admiral Akbar was born in, inside that. So, just a reminder, no stream tomorrow because I will be singing all day tomorrow. Friday, I believe I also will be singing all day. So, probably won't be streaming unless I do a bonus night smite stream until Monday. And next week, it'll probably be only Monday and Thursday I stream. Again, apologies for these short streams. It is that time of the year where I am singing all the time. So thank you all so much for watching. Can never thank you enough for the bits, the follows, the subs, the amazing ships that you send us. If you would like to submit a ship, you can always PM me on Twitch. Superluminal is the mod to create a ship. So it's always a blast hanging out with you wonderful people. Yeah, sorry you missed it. I will upload all these Timbo Bren to YouTube. So if you miss any of these runs, I will be highlighting them and uploading them to YouTube. So you can always check them out later. I'll hopefully get all that done tonight. So again, you all are amazing.